Hey friends, happy Tuesday. Chief Meteorologist Daphne DeLauren here. Beautiful sunshine to start off our week, all thanks to high pressure. Temperatures have been mild. Yesterday we hit 55. Today, much of the same, mid-50s all across Middle Tennessee, and the sunshine makes it feel that much better. Now, if you're heading out and about for your evening plans, looking mighty fine, 44 right around dinner time, 7 p.m., and then an overnight low, it'll be chilly. We're around the freezing mark, 33 degrees below average when you wake up early on Wednesday morning. Now, come Wednesday, it's going to be beautiful. It's going to be even warmer. Partly cloudy sky, so we'll say just a mix of sun and clouds. Temperatures back to the low 60s, so even warmer. I'm forecasting 62 for your high on Wednesday. Now, get outside, enjoy today, tomorrow, because once we get to Thanksgiving, that's when the story starts to change. And basically, here's what's happening. We have a system well off towards the west as of now, and basically it's an area of low pressure. It's going to slowly but surely work its way, it's going to dip a little bit south towards the Texas region, and then come closer into Middle Tennessee, bringing us a lot of rain. And it's a slow moving system, so it's going to just fuel the moisture. And we'll start with Thursday. Thanksgiving Day, most of us dodge the rain during the day, except areas far west of I-65. Those showers will start to roll in, let's say around noon hour. And then as those showers start to spread eastward, widespread rain is what I'm expecting Thanksgiving evening. So after sunset, a good chunk of Middle Tennessee covered with just plain old rain, because temperatures are going to be well above freezing. Now, it's a slow moving system, and that's system number one. You got another system behind this system, and they're going to combine moisture to keep the showers lingering. Not only Thanksgiving night, overnight, we'll have showers hanging around on Friday, even Saturday, with lingering moisture on Sunday. But Sunday is looking to be the driest of the entire weekend. So we'll have just a lingering shower situation Sunday. First half of the day clearing up pretty quickly with the sunshine to wrap up the weekend. So what you need to plan on is sunshine tomorrow. Most of the day on Thursday, Thanksgiving, again, most of us dry, but then those showers around noon for areas well west of I-65 work their way in. Widespread rain Thanksgiving night, lingering showers with that next system coming in Friday, Saturday, and then again clearing on Sunday. Temperature-wise, we're still going to remain mild. So winds are out of the south, pulling in not only the moisture, but also those warmer temperatures. Upper 50s to low 60s pretty much each and every day. Thanksgiving 62, Friday and Saturday also in the upper 50s to lower 60s. So keep that in mind. I know many folks are off of work this week. School is out for Thanksgiving holiday week. Again, just plan ahead for rain. Any outdoor plans, you want to have a plan B, especially Thanksgiving evening, Friday, and Saturday. All right, my friends, I'm Chief Meteorologist Daphne DeLauren. This was your Middle Tennessee Fresh Forecast. I'll see you right back here. We're going to have a little break this week and then come back on Monday, 5 p.m., back to normal. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 5 p.m., I got you covered right back here, my friends. Wishing you a happy Thanksgiving. I'll see you back here on Monday. Bye for now.